So we're here at Shelter Island Boatyard, and as you can see now, they're building the scaffolding around the vessel itself, creating a paint booth, which is going to really be impressive to paint the entire vessel of the Jeanneau 64. As you can see, we're walking up on the foredeck, how everything's laid out. We have the cockpit arch here. Now, as we move up to the foredeck, you can see just how the scaffolding is set up for the painters to really be able to access the boat to get up here and fully paint it. Very impressive process. What they're doing now is taking off all the strike rails here on the side, removing those so they can get the paint fully accessible underneath that. But what an incredible look here to be able to access the boat before the mast is put on, to really see what's fully entailed of painting a 64-foot vessel. I hope you found this to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau yachts, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you again, and I look forward to hearing from you.
We're here at Shelter Island Boatyard, and this is the preliminary stages of the paint booth for the Jeanneau 64. As you can see, they're masking the windows. They're also pulling off the protectors here on the chafe guards for the cleats, getting all that prepped. They're going through and masking off all of the fittings, vents, and what have you. And it's quite a process to get a vessel like this painted. But as you can see, you know, this is quite a job. They're painting it while the vessel's right on the rack, and really just, you know, going through and getting this to a stage where it'll be sprayed here later on. But I wanted to give this a quick video tour around the vessel so you can see what fully is entailed with painting a yacht of this size, with the prep work, what they have to go through. I mean, this is probably a $60,000 paint job. It's gonna be a gray metallic color, and it's gonna be absolutely stunning. The cut line here from the hole to deck joint, as you can see, I have a feeling they're gonna probably bring it up to here, but I'll show you that as we get progression on the yacht through this process. The boom is here up on the side deck, and once again, you can see how they're masking off all the windows, getting everything set up. Once all the masking has been done, they'll go ahead and start sanding and prepping for primer, and then they'll go ahead and spray the boat completely. Well, I know this is kind of an interesting video, but I wanted to give you the perspective from the scaffolding, walking around the Jeanneau 64 in the paint booth that they're going to create here in San Diego, California. I hope that you found this video helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau product, or purchasing or selling a yacht, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you.
Did a full walk around video showing you what it's like from the scaffolding, but here's what it's like from the outside. And as you can see, once they get finalized and fully prepped, they're going to be creating a dome around the vessel completely, making it dust free and super tight across the top of this as well too. So that'll all be taken care of. But I wanted to show you the perspective of what it looks like and the process that it's going to take to paint a 64-foot vessel here in San Diego, California. I hope you found this to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you again.